Okay, I get it. I've heard you. You don't love me anymore. You want a divorce. That's fine. All I ask is 100% custody of you.
I don't want a divorce, Elliot. I just want to have a real conversation about our daughter having sex.
Oh, you want a real conversation, do you?
Yes, I do.
Well, here's what I think. Leah's ready to have sex when Leah says she's ready to have sex because we made Leah ready to have sex when Leah's ready to have sex.
I know, but you need to let me have my feelings about it.
I'm yelling, but I'm actually very sorry about that. And honestly, I'm a little nervous about it, too.
How would I know that if we don't talk about it?
Oh, God. It feels like just yesterday she was 5 years old and we were explaining that what she was calling her vagina was actually her vulva.
I know, it's hard, but do you know how sexy you are when you're honest with me?
I am. Can I please adore the vagina now?
No. Because I'm gonna ATP.
You mean adore the penis?
No, annihilate it.